faces of the franchise, and they are faced with desperate times tonight. This battle-tested bunch must elevate its play and must beat down the Bruins, or else summer starts too soon.
It was a 4-1 win in game number four as Alexander Ovechkin. He has points in all four games. He has goals in each of the last two. Brad Marchand, not to be outdone, goals in three straight, including the overtime game winner back in game number two. Schultz after it. Lazar chasing him, and then the hit delivered by Corrali on Backstrom. Turnover. Wagner got it to Lazar. Down low. Corrali across the crease. Nobody there on the other side. The flip side of that, the Washington Capitals are in danger of being eliminated in the first round for the third straight year. They have not won a series since their Stanley Cup win in 2018. Now, chased after by Hall, left behind for Haglund. Shutting out that avenue was Tenorti, then down in the backhand spin, right through the blue paint. Craig Smith gives it away. Down, across the ice. Here's Jensen, winds, fires off a Rask. Lands in the near circle. Lifton tied him up. Krejci got the puck. Krejci up ahead for Hall. He's able to back it out to center. A big hit delivered at the whistle by Chara. That has Craig Smith getting back up to his feet. And Chara getting involved with one of the only guys that can somewhat look him in the eye in Tenorti. And Chara just leans him halfway into the Bruins bench.
А спонсор этого видео – компания GGBet. У них на сайте всегда большая линия на реальный спорт и киберспорт. Ну а мой промокод позволит вам получить плюс 200% на первый депозит. Так что если заряжаете на хоккейные матчи, то переходите по ссылке в закрепленном комментарии и подогревайте свой интерес вместе с GGBet.
She has a lot to cheer for. She's here in attendance. Penalty here off the faceoff as Pastrnak tripped up Schultz. And so the touch is made by McAvoy just as Samsonov got to the bench, and an early power play here for the Washington Capitals. Certainly had chances on the power play in game four, seven of them. This will be their first tonight. Kuznetsov hangs onto it. Down to 10 on the power play. Walks in, looked for the seam pass. It redirected away from Ovechkin, and now it's a two-on-one. DeBrusque and Wagner. The pass, the save by Samsonov. And then Wilson got his stick up on DeBrusque after the whistle, and he will be penalized.
Washington's power play ends up being a shorthanded opportunity for Boston, and a terrific save here by Ilya Samsonov on the one-time shot by Chris Wagner. But an important save early on, and you see right there, Wilson comes up and catches DeBrusque in the face, an undisciplined penalty for Tom Wilson.
Into the skates of Pastrnak. Return feed, now to the top, Grizzlick. The circle for Hall, Grizzlick again. Hall closing in. Richie in the slot, saves Samsonov, and it's stuck to his pads.
In this game nowadays, with the sticks and no red line, goalies need all the help they can get.
Taylor Hall rocks right down, plays to Richie. Samsonov comes out and knocks it away. Hall for Grizzlick. 5 seconds left on the power play. Coyle, Grizzlick, Hall moving in. He shoots, saves Samsonov right off the mask. It popped the strap off, so he shakes it out of the ice. The whistles come, the action hasn't quite stopped yet.
It hasn't worked out there that way, but right now their focus is about winning one hockey game, and however they have to do it, they got to find a way to do it.
Cherry to the net, Eller cuts to the slot, Lars Eller back door, what a save from Rask! Connor Cherry on the doorstep, and Rask reacted like he knew it was coming.
And you see the play develop, and watch where Cherry goes. Rask knows this. See how deep he is? He's almost on the goal line. He's anticipating that Lars Eller is going to make that pass.
Pastrnak dropped it. Marchand all the way over. Krejci trying to bat it out of the air. Now, left the puck alone. Pastrnak able to get on it in a hurry. It angled on net off Krejci, and Samsonov made the stop. Now it's down. Back ahead. Hathaway burning into the zone. Had Jensen, couldn't get it across. Carlo was with him every step of the way. Now Haglund from a sharp angle, and Rask was there to hug the post. And he steers this one in. Off the skate of Mantha. Grizzlick. Corrali involved. Backstrom. Pulls it off the wall. Ovechkin upended by Craig Smith.
Fashion, and I think his skate, watch, his right leg kind of takes out the legs of Ovechkin. It's the right call.
Alert.
play there by Rasta. Scoop that one off the boards.
Schultz with the shot, the save. The rebound is still there. It's loose and cleared away by Coyle. 25 seconds left to work with on the power play for Washington. Eller to Kuznetsov on the wall. Wilson in the slot, drifting back to the boards. This pass to Schultz, juggles, Ovechkin, one-timer, blocked by Carlo, couldn't clear. Wilson over Kuznetsov, too tall. What a look, the puck was on edge as he hammered it off the glass. Cross corner, Paul was met there by Brendan Dillon. Now Washington reverses course, Riley waiting for it on the near boards. Riley, the short pass, Pastrnak between his skates, on the backhand, cuts to the front, he scores! An incredible play by David Pastrnak.
I'm not sure what Nick Jensen was thinking here and why he decided not to close off Pastrnak, but that is not good enough defending. I mean, you just gave him an open lane to the net. Samsonov tried to hold on to the short side, and
so goals in back-to-back games for David Pastrnak. As Backstrom looking to respond, and Rask made the first save and then got the rebound from Mantha.
But coming into the series, the question about Washington's health. They have a full lineup now, but how many guys are truly healthy? That's the big question. A team that looks a little tired right now.
We have a penalty called here. Bruins will get a chance on the man advantage for the second time.
Sprung in on Tenorti, the loose hand grabs the jersey of the Bruin defender.
He's one of seven players to appear in a playoff game at age 44 or older. As this is mishandled by Carlson, and it's Hall. He's in, alone, to the backhand, and it rolled on him. Samsonov scrambling back in with that as the pass comes to Coyle and set up for Grizzly.
Taylor Hall a few moments ago. It's a power play breakaway as Carlson lost the puck at the blue line. Look at that puck bouncing. To get more bodies to the net while they're getting the pucks there, I think there's going to be chance for second and third opportunities.
Jensen in for Sprong. Sprong step, shoot, save, Rask rebound, wrapped up in some bodies, and it's Richie who comes away with it. Coyle and Sprong shoulder. Sprong went down to a knee. This one led ahead for Kuznetsov. Kuznetsov whines and waits as he tried to pull it back down. Tenorti runs into the post, and the whistle sounds.
For that by Daniel Sprong on the off wing. Another good save there by Rask. And Sprong has had some jump in his step here tonight.
It's right there for Samsonov. He's able to pick it back up as the Caps clear it ahead. And then it hit the linesman and pop for Pastrnak. The officials are in play, and sometimes we are reminded of that fact. Here's Bergeron, he scores! Bergeron!
Comes right down the middle, and this is one that Samsonov has to come up with. It's low blocker.
23 goals for Bergeron during the regular season, 48 points. When all said and done, as Oshie hands off for Eller over Sherry. Matt Grizzlick, give him credit for that block that puts it out of play. Down back around Chara's way. Dano Chara stepping closer. That shot was blocked as well. Hathaway got decked by Clifton as he made a pass around the back of the net. Now Hathaway brings it out in front, shovels it on goal. Where is it? The whistle sounds. The puck winds up behind the net. As a wrestling match down there between Tenorti. Mark came together. Now Carlson over for Orlov. His shot glanced off a body in front and then off the glass. Carlson back around. Backstrom. With Carlo on him. Out high now Carlson. Carlson to the net hunting for a tip. It was still there for Ovechkin to get on goal. And Rask melts it down. Grizzlick got the puck away, but Mantha stayed on it. Good hard stick work by Mantha. Ovechkin juggles it. Bumps it out for Orlov. Duffs the shot. Sent ahead for Pastrnak. Working on Carlson. Pastrnak curls. Waits behind his back for Marchand. And Orlov made it difficult for Marchand, and it bounced into the glove of Samsonov.
Defensive play by Orlov to get back and break up this pass with his right skate.
The captain of the Boston Bruins. He was the longest tenured captain in the NHL, and just weeks before the season started, Zdeno Chara said he was informed by the Bruins of what he called a plan to move forward with their many younger and talented players. He signed a contract to come to Washington, and now Sherry scores! 11 seconds into the third, and the Caps aren't going away!
And Sherry follows it up, is able to corral it and elevate it. But I like the idea by Washington, get the puck in deep, get after it, start winning some puck battles. Eller gets to the net to occupy Grizzlick. Beautiful finish by Sherry.
Now it's Pastrnak the other way, loads one up, and a save by Samsonov. Bergeron on the follow-up, can't get it back to the net. Connor Clifton made the play defensively as Chara gloves this one down, met by Richie. Richie to an open area. Riley got there along with Lars Eller. Eller for Sherry, for Oshie, split the defense. Oshie run off the puck, swiped away by Rask. Oshie goes into the post, and that's the reason for the whistle. Is it a change? It's Carlson. His pass into the skate of Marchand, and he blew a tire trying to chase it down. Carlson off the glass. Grizzlick keeps it on the Washington half of the ice. Bergeron for Marchand, and a save made by the blocker of Samsonov. What a play that was. Marchand just darted through, and the pass connected.
Yeah, great job by Marchand. By Bergeron to kind of float that pass into an area where he knows Marchand's going to be, and that's a good save there by Samsonov. As he's
Love down and carried in by Hathaway. Darted Hathaway. Around for Dowd, and Schultz comes to get it. Schultz to the front, Hathaway off the skate of Carlo, then Dillon to the net, and Dowd got a piece and still missed just wide. Played here by Hathaway. Dillon loads it up, tipped wide of the net. Caps games have been decided by one goal in the playoffs. Ovechkin throws the hit on McAvoy at the side of the goal as Rask was down and ready. Bruins get it clear, but only to center ice, and Jensen right back in for Tom Wilson, and a save made by Rask. Rebound was there. Wilson got tied up and went down with Tenorti.
Switching sprung for Ovechkin on the top two lines as he continually tries to juggle things up.
Here's Mantha with a step and a save made by Rask, and the rebound pushed wide by Carlson.
I don't want to say the Bruins are on their heels, but they're almost getting there. Washington's making a pretty good push right now. Much more pace, like you said.
Oshie to the net, it pinballs around back to Bergeron. Moved on for Pastrnak. Sherry back defensively as he just got out of the ice. Pastrnak tried to walk through him. It's stolen away. Here's Bergeron. He scores!
Great stick positioning, picks it off, and then look at the traffic by Pastrnak. You cannot even see Ilya Samsonov. So how can he find the puck? Great screen by Pastrnak, terrific shot by Bergeron.
That line does it again, second of the game for Patrice Bergeron. And David Pastrnak, as we've got a penalty called here. And it's a cross check, and hold on. Left now for Kuznetsov. Marchand wipes out as Backstrom settles it down. Carlson to Backstrom. Backstrom looks. He shoots. It was tipped in front by Kuznetsov. Rask made the save. Puck is available in the slot. Coyle landed on it. It popped into the front. Rask reached for it. Didn't get it. And Marchand clears. Shoots it around. Wilson, the first one there. Nice pass off the wall for Eller. Ovechkin for the middle of the ice. Handcuffed him on the pass. And his one-timer went wide as he spilled down. Now Eller along the perimeter. Fed it in tight for Kuznetsov. He went to the forehand. Guided away from the net by Rask. They score! Eller beat him to the post. The Caps on the power play are back within one.
Was net front. You can see right here. He's in the crease. He got out in time. Okay.
You see the push by Kuznetsov in the crease.
Yeah, that's no goal. It's the right call.
Feeds Dmitry Orlov. Orlov carries to the slot for Wilson. Wilson regathers, threw it to the slot. Now it's Orlov for Schultz. He shot, hit the outside of the net. The light went on as Schultz hit the net, and now a penalty taken by Sprong.
A few moments ago, and the goal judge here in Washington got a little trigger happy with the goal light right there. Went off the twine on the net move.
Pastrnak slips right through that penalty box area, now darts to the net. He still has it, he dished it off, and Charlie Coyle couldn't beat an outstretched Samsonov. Carlo across the ice for Riley. Puck got away from him. He regathers. Samsonov's stick is well away from the goal crease as they go to Charlie Coyle. They try and get it back to the net, the stick that is. And now the Caps come away. Samsonov will leave the stick on the ice and go to the bench. Ovechkin over. Wanted Eller from center ice. Forced ahead. Wagner hustling to it. 40 seconds to go. Bruins need two. Wagner. Then Bergeron. It's blocked out to center and it's down to 30. One last chance to the net. Rask makes the save. The Boston Bruins win four in a row. They win a series for the fourth year in a row. And they eliminate the Washington Capitals in five games.